should not be used to store or sell pornography.